The search is now intensifying for 7-year-old Asia Johnson and her stepfather, Lester William Hobbs, who police believe murdered her mother, then took off with her. Tonight, we have new information from the people who reported the murder to police, and Colleen Chin has the latest on that. Colleen?
Well, Kelly, there is now a warrant out for Lester Hobbs' arrest. The Comanche County District Attorney issued two charges against him today, murder in the first degree and kidnapping. Here's why.
The yellow tape looms over the things it conceals, the things uncovered in court records, where Mildred Anderson, who lives in this mobile home, says the camper is where she found her sister-in-law Tanya Hobbs dead and realized her brother Lester Hobbs and niece Asia Johnson were missing. Asia's father, JJ.
Oh, you know, if you're a parent and you love your child and you happen to see mine, you send her home. Please help me get her home.
Investigators say Lester moved his camper onto his sister Mildred's property just a month ago. On Saturday, Lester, Tanya, Asia, and her sister, Mildred and her husband, had dinner at the home. At about 5 o'clock, Lester, Tanya, and Asia went back to the camper. The next morning, Tanya's vehicle was gone, and repeated attempts to contact Lester and Tanya rang dead. Exactly how Mildred found Tanya when she opened that door. Multiple family members say Lester Hobbs is a violent person who had made threats against Tanya Hobbs in the past. A restraining order filed by Tanya just this August say Lester has threatened to hit my daughters in the head with a hammer and kill them. He also threatened to kill me if I left him. It's all left investigators even more desperate for help to find Asia.
Our biggest thing that we are asking everybody to do is continue to look, help us search. I think of it like this, this could be your daughter. So we need your help to find these people.
And the documents also say Tanya died of blunt force trauma. However, the medical examiner has not yet released details of the autopsy. Kelly?
All right, Colleen. Authorities are now hoping a nationwide hotline will help them track down Lester Hobbs and Asia Johnson or the car they're in. If you see a white 1992 Toyota Paseo with the Oklahoma license tag 577BPW, call the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. That number is 1-800-THE-LOST.